That's great and all. Oh, wait. Looks like there's another way around. Yes. Big brain time. Yeah. There they are. What's the matter? Can't get close to me because of my gun? Yeah, fuck you. Bitch. Personal vendetta against forklifts. Oh, bitch. Yeah, fuck you and your fucking shield. Okay, that's not doing much damage. Nor is this. This is a lot quicker. This is gonna take a while. Hi, Chew. How are you? I'm using my earthbending powers to fight this guy with a machine gun. Taste box, bitch. Bitch. No one can handle the earth-bending powers of the great Dr. Bright.
This area looks newer. Is it from the upper floors?
Too easy. Yes. Popping all the zits. Nothing wrong with popping zits. Yes, I go over here. Yeah. Big rain. I can easily solve this game's puzzles. Excuse me? I would like to go through, please. I guess I can't go through here yet. Now that I think about it, is there a hole right there? To find out. Nope, that's just a shadow. What's that over there? Is that a fucking cat thing? What the fuck? What is this? Can I go to the other door? No? What the fuck is this thing doing way over here? Okay then. That's not weird at all. Making it way up there. See, this is the only way to go. So I gotta figure out how to open that door. I'm an idiot, I can just climb up through here. God damn it. How much of an opening do I need to make for my character to realize and go through? Thank you. God damn.
Director Faden here. Dispatch a ranger to this location.
Let's put him down!
Oh God. Got your back, soldier. Where is he? First time ever, my partner did not die. That is quite a shock. Where do I go from here? Holy shit, you can... Okay then, you can follow me up. It's quite terrifying. So I guess he follows me everywhere I go. That's not the issue. So that's where it came from. So obviously somewhere... Gotta be an opening. What? Oh, wait, is that right there? Yeah, I did it. Damn, I'm smart. And I can fly. I should not crack the bridge. It's already cracked. What's in here? I don't know if that's why, but I am going to go where I'm supposed to go. I guess we're gonna have to deal with an anomalous item.
So that's the altered item. Looks pretty secure. No power. Typical. I should hire someone who builds smaller machines.
I need power cores. Why exactly do I need power cores? Bitch, your power can't turning off power's abilities can't stop me. Way too easy. I wonder if Chu's still here.
No altered material detected in area.
Yeah.
Safely enter. Have a bureau full day.
Of course you appear right next to me. Point coming over here.
Hmm.
I see. No! Damn it. So hard. There we go. Ah, so that's what that locked door was. Interesting. Go this way. Don't think so. That store's the bathroom. No doubt. Oh, Jesus Christ! Fuck. Oh, what the fuck? Okay, so I can't go that way. Then I guess there's only one way to go. Boom, bitch.
Hello? Ford, are you there?
Oh.
Okay, what the hell is going on? Wait, I'm back here? Wasn't my idea. Blame the eyeball. Former. You mean the eyeball? I don't even know what that is. But it is something you want.
Oh, yeah.
I don't like you deciding what I can't slash can't have.
Okay.
Oh, hi, Chu. Hi, Adurna.
Hey, good thing.
I didn't notice you joined the chat. You know, none of you said anything until now. There's none of you said it. None of you said anything until now, so I didn't. I did. Oh, God damn it.
Well, I just got here, so.
Yeah.
And seems like you need to pay more better attention.
Discord, fuck off. Piece of shit. I'm playing the DLC right now.
Imagine if you had fallen to your death right then.
Apparently this is a power I'm not supposed to have. Come on. Come here. Oh my gosh, that fucking auto-aim shit now. It won't let me shoot the floor. All right, bitch, come on. Yeah, fuck you. Come here. Yeah, fuck you. Making people fall to their death is so glorious. Okay, good. I can turn aim assist back on. Much better.
I'm getting pretty tired of being jerked around the astral plane. If you're listening, I want some answers.
Chu, what did you do?
You in chat?
She was just confused.
Hi there. It was nice of you to give me something the board wouldn't. What are you getting out of it? So I'm just supposed to believe you're a particularly charitable, whatever you are? Hungry? I mean, yeah, actually, I'd love a sandwich or something. That's not what you meant, was it? Are you part of the board? Or used to be? Okay. Oh. So you split because the board blamed you for... Gotta be easier to play charades. Do I need to rescue someone? I don't know what I expected. Listen, this has been great, but I have to go. Thanks for your help, and, stay out of trouble.
What was Former trying to tell me about the board? Should I trust either of them?
Huh. Alright, bye Chu. Alright, I'll hydrate, Darna. And stretch. Oh god. I have no idea if I'm anywhere close to beating the DLC. What the fuck? Oh, it's the final door. I think. Oh wait, no, that was the first door. Never mind. That's the nail. Yeah, now I can go through here.
Bureau's in danger. You know we need to repair the nail. The nail won't break reality on the touch.
Hey.
Oh, hello.
Well, how are you?
I'm in the astral plane. This bleed is just getting worse and worse. Sand. Looks like the astral bleed goes both ways.
I'm doing well. Okay, that's okay. Okay.
Yes. Platform.
I hope life, how things get better for you.
Yeah, same here. And I did not make the platform.
What kind of map? Oh. Is it like a map for like a book or something?
And I doomed again. Ow. Okay, so don't repeatedly fall into the void.
What if we want the void to consume us?
Okay. Hey, Hatchet. Let's
see, who is trying to find out.
That's Apollo.
Bye, I hear extinguisher go boom.
Apollo is chatting in the PC. Well, yeah. Descent into to write a descent into madness? Ooh.
Maybe. Also, Hatchet.
That sounds like an interesting story.
Yeah. Hey, Hatchet. Hey, thanks to a giant eyeball creature, I now can destroy crystals.
Cool. Oh, they come back. Some of them do. And then regenerate. And those.
Been map designing today. I need to work on my world building for my story.
Yeah.
I need it. Ooh.
I still need to plan how chapter 4 is supposed to play.
Okay. Sorry.
Yeah.
Game of Thrones. Something like Game of Thrones and Lord of the Rings. Okay.
Yeah. Basically, what I was saying was I still need to figure out how to plan out chapter 4. I have no idea how I have to plan that out yet.
Yeah.
Yeah, sure.
Add that to the list of things I need to remember to do.
Honestly, I had a good idea for like a composition for this time. It'll be for like Wolf, but like a horror themed composition.
Oh, neat. Goodbye.
Good one.
Oh, really? Wait, how the fuck?
Oh my god,
it is, yeah, the Discord stream is very far behind you.
Oh, really?
Yeah, like I'm hearing what's going on. About, I want to say 2 to 3 seconds before I see what's going on. Oh, now it's good.
That's weird.
That's really awesome.
Sweet.
I am interested in, like, learning about it, but I think I'll probably wait until the book.
No.
So that I can, yeah. Or do when it comes out, and you, like, come out with it. Never.
Buddy, quit getting yourself stuck. I have my glitching powers have activated once more and made that character stuck for a while. Oh, hello.
Underworlds are really interesting. They probably would be pretty fun to like work around with, play around with, like all your like creating your story and everything too. So you have had that power all along, but you haven't been using it.
What? The bridge thing? No. I just got it. The DLC power.
Bridge thing? No, I meant the, like, flame.
Oh, no. That was a power upgrade I got near the end of last stream. Get over here. Can't dodge minigun, bitch.
That is not a minigun.
Yeah, also, they can.
They didn't dodge mine.
You're what? Not a minigun?
Are you fucking kidding me? Oh, there's a rock thing right here. I thought it actually got stuck. I thought I glitched the game again and got it stuck.
What did that?
That's one thing I always wondered. Why is it always, every time I play a game, glitches appear out of nowhere?
Is your professor static?
Ooh. No! Whoa.
Are you kidding me?
Day. Good block.
Everything alright, Hatch?
Yeah, was just reacting to great stupidity.
Yeah, where I always kept tossing the golden block off the...
You almost tossed yourself off the edge.
Yes, but I caught myself.
I love Swiss cheese.
I wouldn't necessarily consider that catching yourself, but okay.
Well, I didn't die. So that counts.
Huh.
Night, but I didn't move. I didn't hit the move key. Why did my character move? Not move key. My analog stick. The D stick.
Adurno's having a normal one.
Make it. Yeah.
Seems pretty cool. Huh?
I'm gonna die.
I was about to say, just fucking let go.
Yeah.
Gunner's like, really having a normal one right now.
God damn it!
You can probably do a shortcut by just jumping off.
Yes, but if I jump off a second time, I lose a lot of health. You get punished for falling off a second time. Alright, let's try this again.
Hey, Durney.
Yay, fix it again. Me.
Thanks.
Grab onto the ledge.
Oh, so that's really cool. I would honestly really like to learn more about like the world building.
That didn't work as how I wanted it to. And now I got a new checkpoint.
Gargoyles and ravens. Both really awesome like creatures. I feel like many worlds. Damn.
Shoot me to kill his heel. Oh god.
Right? We learned to shoot.
It's kind of getting hard. Yeah, fuck you. Come here. Come here. Where'd he go? Fuck it. Auto aim thing is kind of fucking up again. Fuck yeah. I made a bridge. And now I'm in danger.
Gods, can they just release the air date already?
The what?
I'm doing my daily check to see if they've announced when the dub of Attack on Titan episode 88 is gonna air. Are you okay?
So, I thought I was safe. I let it went over the platform. So I dropped down, and I instantly die.
Oh my god.
So the game has fall damage.
I thought we had already established that.
No.
I think we established it, but Bright just conveniently, quote unquote, forgot it. Also, that's some really cool and interesting lore.
Come here, bitch! I can't kill you if you're far away. Enemies.
Oh, fair.
That's the big guy. Damn it. Oh, wait. The black guys are helping me kill this guy.
Huh?
Phrasing.
They are literally. Okay. I'm not wrong when I. They are, though. Okay. I just gotta shut up.
That's probably for the best.
It's not even that big of an issue, it's just. You have a track record of going off the rails the second something even vaguely race-related pops up.
Yep.
Because you're an absolute dipshit.
Mm-hmm. True. She is.
I'm actually kind of surprised Bookworm didn't appear for this whole stream. I guess they're busy with something.
Yeah, stream's gonna be over soon. Anyway.
Oh, yeah. I was thinking after I finish this level, in stream.
Yeah.
I mean, it's not hard. I just gotta kill a few enemies and put the yellow block bitches inside the pussy holes.
Just please shut right. up.
Yeah. Goodness fucking sakes.
Yes, I at least got that down. Oh, I didn't lose any health. Sweet.
I guess there. Dragons are a bit overused. I just love them so much that, like, I would probably not be able to put to, like, you. I would probably not be able to, like, use them at least once in any of my content, like, anything I made or anything.
How many enemies this route? Watch, as soon as I say it, enemies start to appear. Yep, what did I fucking say? Bitch. Don't hide behind a fucking rock, bitch. Where are you? Where they at? There you are. Boom, bitch. Too easy. Oh, those are mimics. That's what they are. So I just got the entity form for it. Oh God, it's the guy in a wheelchair. Fuck you. That's a grenade. That was easy. And that's actually the final key I need. Once I get that, the... Fuck, I forgot what it was called. But whatever it's called will be fixed.
Great job, Bragg.
I think it was called the screw, but I'm not sure. Oh, great. Yeah, that's just fun.
What, you thought it would be easy?
You want to toss things? Here, have your friend back.
Mm.
Oh, he died. I didn't even kill him. He died somehow. So glad I did not waste. I bought up more health in the skills area. Okay. Yeah. How's that taste? Taste friend, bitch! Just tossed a corpse with their friend at them. There's nothing wrong with tossing a corpse of their allies at them, right?
Are they sentient? Or sapient?
Maybe. I mean, they used to be human before they got taken over. And keep a hive mind, so maybe.
Okay, so, would it be wrong to throw chunks of your brain at you?
Maybe. Okay, so the globe is fixed now. Stop! Don't use that gun! What? That's not what I want, no. God damn it. That's the perfect sphere. Nope. Oh, I see. No, god damn it. Part I'm hating so much. That should be everything. Wait, now I see it. Right there. Oh my gosh. Ugh.
I was about to say, can't you get up higher?
I was grabbing it, but they kept using the fucking other areas. Really? Whoever that was? Adurna. Yes, okay, we got that now. And we just need to get this real quick. Yeah, there we go.
They sure changed their tune all of a sudden.
And that's that. I fixed whatever the fuck I fixed.
I'm overthinking this
Congratulations, I guess.
They can sort out their own business so long as it doesn't get in my way. Obsessing over these problems is something Trench would do, but I've got my intuition. And you?
Can I leave? I see this glory thing right there. Okay, there we go. Why won't you let me leave?
Because...
And there we go, I fixed it.
What is that, the end of stream?
Yep.